Because when did she go surfing? This God heals her. You can't surf with a toothache. You're not surfing?
Oh, way
better. You should encourage her. Where's the pain in your mouth?
In my gum here, it's all swollen.
So how long has it been painful?
The last few weeks.
Let's reach out to her right now. Jesus, heal. Heal that gum right now, Jesus. All the pain to go. God, heal her emotions and her mind, set her free right now. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, release her right now. Oh. How's that?
God's own miracle.
How's your mouth going now?
Where's the pain?
It was there for how long?
Two or three days.
Wow. It's a miracle that he's a woman who can talk. Is that again?
It's not even her.
Who's got an apple? Someone's got an apple. Who's got an apple?
Don't.
Yes, mate. She got an apple.
No.
Someone who's got to learn to surf, got to eat apples.
I can't surf.
But you can't eat apples.
I can surf with Jesus, but not everyone else.
Quick, where's the apple? Because this is the big apple test.
Surfing.
John, does she... Does she need prayer for anything else? Fear of drowning?
Hey,
no, I don't want nothing. I'm not hungry.
This is the famous apple test.
I can't even feel my mouth.
You can't feel your mouth. Now, listen.
Oh, God.
Now, listen. Normally, if you had an apple, would it hurt? Normally,
to chew it.
Would it hurt? Now, take a bite now. That's a big hard one. I bet it's what works, isn't it? Jesus, bless us up. Okay, take a big bite of it. Chew hard. How's that? No pain.
Tastes good.
Now, if before you chewed an apple, would that have hurt?
Yes.
You can't feel pain now.
Oh.
Give a little hand. Who wants to share the apple with her?
I want to
share the apple. Okay, it's right.
I can do anything.